welcome to Lassiter Concert Hall. My name is Dr. Kelly Thomas, and I'm the Director of Orchestras at Kell High School. And on behalf of myself and Mrs. Katie Miranda, the Chorus Director from Kell, we'd like to welcome you here to this beautiful hall. We're excited tonight to feature our entire chorus and orchestra program. And before we get started, I would like to give some thank yous. We have one of our school board members, Mr. David Banks, is here tonight. And I'd like to especially welcome or thank Mr. Ed Thayer, who is in charge of this lovely hall and is letting us be here, as well as the entire Lassiter staff. It's an exciting place to be, and we're very happy to be here. So thank you to Mr. Ed Thayer. We will be recording the concert tonight. So if you could please go ahead and silence your cell phones and anything that makes noise. That would be lovely. Small children, rappers, with a W. Thank you. Thank you. I work right down the street, and I'll be there all week. We will have, because we are featuring our entire program tonight, we will have a little bit of movement between chorus and orchestra's performances, so if you'll please bear with us as we rearrange large numbers of people on stage, we'd be very appreciative. But we're going to go ahead and start it off with Mrs. Katie Miranda in the concert horn.
Thank you. to be working with this semester. We have chorus students, we have orchestra students, we have drama students, we have some students that we just pulled in from the hallway in the morning, and they've had a great time singing together, and so hopefully we'll be able to continue this group on into next semester. So right now, the men's ensemble is going to be singing Little Saint Nick.
Well, the way of the Lord. He's a fucking beast. He's been so good at the car since day one. He like started like